Hi, my name is Jaden, and today I will be discussing hockey. It was invented in 1875 in Canada, and here are some facts about it. The people on each side are the center, the left wing, the right wing, the left defense, the right defense, and the goalie. Each side has 6 people, so there are 12 people in all on the ice. They work in shifts. First 6 people go on from one team, then when they get tired, the other 6 people go on. At the start of the game, the 2 centers line up on the center dot. The referee blows a whistle, then he or she drops a puck on the dot. Then the 2 centers try to slap the puck to their left wing, and whoever gets the puck tries to score on the opposing team's goal. Here are some fouls in the game. Tripping, goalie tripping, checking, which is slamming people into walls, boarding, which is shoving players into boards, shirt tugging, and high sticking. If a player commits a foul, they get put in the penalty box for 90 or 120 seconds, depending on the foul they committed. Lastly, there are the equipment. Hockey equipment are hockey sticks, a puck, hockey gear, goals, and the rink. I hope you have enjoyed my podcast about hockey.